Welcome back, everybody, to part two.
I did some grinding off camera.
Now we go to Sprout Tower. I like this music. Doesn't help that I listened to it for hours. Uh-oh. Yes. Tower stands strong. With a wiggly center. Nico! Alright, let's test out our new strength. Peck! Super effective. Down you go! Too easy now. I should have just come here to grind instead of fighting a bunch of other useless Pokemon. I'll be useful later. Da-da-da. What are you guarding, though? They're honoring Pokemon in the tower, but they're guarding it, too. Why? Ciao! Ah, crap, I used the wrong move already. Test out my new glass cannon. No. Keep going. Take him out. Thank you for kicking your ass. Okay. Ah, wild encounter. A ghastly. Throw a ball at it. Just because. Next fight. You that is weak, for it is I who is strong. Enlightenment. Enlightenment, he says. Jin. Ooh, this one's stronger. Probably gonna level up after this fight. Ah! It lived! Oh, right there. No ordinary child. Ah, he has flash. Kneel. You will kneel. Ha ha. I make a joke. Not bad, not bad at all. Yes, your head is bright. Next. Troy. He talks about trust, and his name's Troy. It's like, oh, the Trojan horse didn't work out for Troy, did it? Actually, it did. I'm getting my history mixed up. Using special attacks, you moron. Level up. It's working out quite nicely. Oof, someone's getting their butt kicked over here. Yes. 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 Weak. Strong Pokemon, weak Pokemon. It matters about using your favorites. Personified by this. Alrighty. Lee. Burn! See if I can poison him. I didn't have any luck poisoning anything when I was training before. Identify. Poison! Yes! First try! This is probably the only way I could have won. Yeah, take yourself out, would you? Heck. Down you go. I should finish him off. HMO5. Which is where I'm going next. Get that escape route from earlier. Get out of here. Hey guys, I found the gym. I'll take you on. Oh, of course I am. I know I am. A Spearow. Yeah, don't mind me, just out here cockfighting. Heck. Healed up. Next one. Guts. Night and day, huh? Then you guys should be a lot stronger than what you actually are. Take him down. Level up. Ember. Gotta heal up again. The gym leader uses Mud Slap, and it's useless against my flying type Pokemon. This is a ground type attack. See that? Gotta make that money. Yes, you are. Yeah. Oh, real power, huh? See what you got. Ember. Ah, crap. Accuracy went down. Ember! Come on. This is worse than sand attack spam, because it does damage too. Ember! Haha, didn't miss that time. Pidgeotto. Time to switch. Level 9 Pidgeotto. He's cheating! Heck. Gust. Peck your eyes out. Ooh, critical. Damn. Don't do that again. Crap. I don't think I'm gonna finish him off, but I'll try. Damn it. Sorry, Hoodoo. Softened up. Poison Sting! Don't kill me. Please don't kill me! Woo! Down you go. Leveled up. Fairly well balanced, but just not very fast. Constrict. What are you gonna do? Jump on their head and then squeeze with their tiny ass legs? Yay! Zephyr Badge. And that's Mud Slap. Yes. Uh-oh. Another call. Well, that's where I was heading anyway. Another favor? Yes, I'll take the Eggy. Sure. I'll walk around a lot with the egg off camera. Because that's just boring and it takes forever. Paralyze Cure Berry. Hit in, see if I can catch my next Pokemon. And it's one of my favorites. Let's see, what have we got? Not what I was looking for. Wooba! Throw a ball at it! Caught him. Let's see if I can catch the next one. Not you. Nope. 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 Just wait until I catch one. It's all mine. Mine, I say mine! I dig the challenge, but this is getting irritating. Finally! Do not kill. Throw a ball at it. It only took 40 minutes. Battle time. I know I am. Albert. What kind of name is Albert for a youngster? Burn that rat! So close. Tackle! Level up. Oh, it doesn't know any electric type attacks yet. That's okay, it's getting some training then. Oh, how dare you! Your ruse failed. Can't confuse me. Oh, shit! That's what I get for talking shit, isn't it? Don't hit yourself. Ah! Ah! I swear, every time. Not much left. Come on. Yes! Finish him! Oh! This early? Magic moment! Quilama! I wasn't expecting that. Make it. Ugh! Figures! $1 million for a slowpoke tail. No thanks. Low left. Not the best in the world, but good. The item is tempting, but this guy. I got lucky. Oh. Ah, it's the only way through. Rezzle. Water gun. Bye-bye, Geodude. Water gun. Oh, crap, we're speed tied. Maybe he's faster since he's a higher level. Who knows? This will still take him down. Ooh. Reminds me of when we bait our heads on the wall in the first episode of Pokemon Red. Boom! Let's see how this Wooper is. Oh my god. Well, he's temporary, so. Terrible. Good attack and defense, sure, but rest? Almost made it. Yeah, we all are. Better ring the bell. He got poison types. It took a while, but I finally took him down. Let's get Mareep some training. Oh, that was dismal. Alright, send in Quilava. Emba! Getting better. Oh, great, a ball. Ugh. That is true. One. Vulpix. Finally, an actual fire type.
My high defenses saved me for once.
Ow. That did more damage than the quick attack, even if it wasn't very effective. I think he knew that, too.
Ooh. I'm burned?!
Flash. Almost made it. Come on!
I made it.
Poison Cure Berry. Rocket at the well.
Poke, rocket at the well.
Well, we've made it to Azalea Town. I'll save the well and the gem for the next episode. Steamfox88 signing out. Stay tuned for more awesome content. Like, comment, subscribe.